Hi guys, myself Navsheen Sangal.
And I am Aditya Mishra.
Presently, I am in AIIMS New Delhi, first year. I secured AIIMS rank 1 and AIIPMT rank 16.
Last year, I achieved AIIMS rank 6th and IIT rank 337. Coaching classes is not a necessity but an advantage if you go to one.
Not that if you don't go to coaching classes, you cannot make it to AIIMS, you cannot make it to any other medical college, or like it's a kind of a myth. It's not like that. What coaching classes does is just gives you an extra edge over the others. So even if you are able to clarify your concept in school or using some local tuition teachers, your parents, or just referring to books, I think that's good enough. These coaching classes starting, like, they were made for study, but now they have become a sort of like business-minded people. Why I feel so is like, you see, if there's a coaching institute, 15,000 people are enrolled in that single institute and only 200 get selected. So they will display the result in highlights that 200 people got selected, and they hire so many students that this was also from our institute, like fake results and all those sorts of things. But like, you calculate the percentage, you know, the 200 out of 15,000, most of the institute don't show that actual result. So even if there's a school, simple school, 100 people are there and out of them even 15 get selected, I would say like that's a much better result than 15,000 people.
Downside of joining a coaching institute is that you don't get the personal attention you need. The main advantage of Toppr is basically accessibility to students, right? Like, anywhere you are in India, anywhere, if you have access to internet, then you are accessing Toppr basically.
I really think it's quite helpful, you know. At like 3 in the morning, you want your doubt to be solved, you don't have anyone else. Obviously, you won't wake up your teacher, so you can just type in and you get the answer. And also, taking doubts from a teacher at a coaching institute is not easy. There are 15,000 students, there are 10 teachers, like they have to solve the doubts of each and every student. They won't give you so much of time. You stand there, in 1 hour, you'll be able to solve just one doubt. These are basic problems that every one of you might be facing. So I think you'll realize that this is like a very, very nice project. And all the practices, all the mock tests, online, All India tests, I think they'll help students a lot.
Like, it's the merger of the things you need to prepare for, you know,
taking
entrance
the
exams,
pros of the like coaching
videos
institute
and merging. Videos and doubt clearing, yeah, exactly. Things and sort of things. I'd be glad enough to use Toppr in between my studies, because I think it's gonna help me. Like, it would have helped me. Like, doubt clearing sessions, I found that concept really nice. Like, sort of Yahoo answer thing. It's really nice. The concept is actually nice.
Yeah, surely I would recommend all the aspirants to once go through the Toppr app, and it's really a beautiful one. The thing I saw that they have compiled every previous year question, question papers along with solutions. Like, that was the best part I felt, because this was the major problem I faced during my preparation, that I couldn't find one trustworthy source, a single book which has a compilation of all. I need to buy 10 books for JIPMAR, AIIMS, AIPMT. Like, you don't like buying books, because it's not that you will be referring to them every day. So you don't like spending so much of money. So if one app gives you everything at one place in just a handy mobile, so I think it's,
yeah, it's
more
really
than
nice.
It's awesome. For AIPMT preparation, I think that
if you are, you know, clear on your concepts, confident on your concept, then I think a good rank is, you know, a guarantee. Sorry.
So you, in just a hurry, you just read the question, see the keywords, and just mark the MCQ. Like, you know, okay, this is asked, so I know this will be answered. But actually, the question is asking totally different thing. Physics has numericals. Even one question can take 10 minutes if you mess up somewhere in the concept.